Dillashaw and TJ Dillashaw. These guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. You think we're getting kickboxing matches underway?
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to deploy their strategy the way that they need to. This is a close fight on paper, and also in every performance we have seen them put on, these guys seem to be the mirror image of each other.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the champ.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going.
He's limping now.
Archer, there's the early takedown. He told us on Thursday he didn't necessarily see a path to victory. If he couldn't get takedowns, that is certainly a good sign.
Right away, he got the takedown. I don't believe they could have imagined that it worked so well so early. Great job. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
So just over 20 total strikes and counting have landed for the great TJ Dillashaw. Back to the jab now, no good. Oh, and another leg kick lands flush, and now you're starting to see visible damage on that lead leg of his opponent.
Visible damage, and you see him starting to make mistakes now in his defenses because his leg is so beat up. It's red, it's all beat up, he's limping. He's turning away. There are so many things that he is doing wrong now because of the leg damage he has taken.
Oh, strong punch there by Dillashaw.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Ooh, and he caught the kick. Bang, Muay Thai on full display here. Dillashaw in a really good flow here, DC. DC, it didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point. Oh! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Good right hand. Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing.
Oh, another knockdown! Oh, he's gonna slam him, DC! Some serious power to pick up another man and put him in his place. Big opportunity now for him here on the ground. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Dillashaw.
Liver kick. If you take those kicks, it's going to shut your body off.
Lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll.
That's it! He's done! He's done! Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Well, it's not every day in the UFC.